So for me is first I'm gonna make that flying machine, potato and carrot harvester, and then I wanna make an iron farm at spawn.
Okay, I guess I'm help you with that.
Sure.
I'm gonna go then to the desert and mine some sand then.
Okay.
And if there's something else we need.
The storage organizing, and if you want the mushroom trees, you need a couple of planks.
Doesn't matter if it's the pink one or the green one.
Kind of like the green one better. No, the warped.
Okay, I'm gonna check on the turtle farm. Okay, we already have 15 scoots. So enough for 3 helmets.
Yeah, let's get helmets. They do have some benefit for diving, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, a huge benefit. You don't lose your air the first 10 seconds or something, I think.
Yeah, sounds awesome.
I put here 2 into tools.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna take 1.
Water breathing.
Yeah, my skin looks great with dirt left. Nice. You're
awesome.
Stupid eyes in the fall.
Yeah.
Do we also definitely need the fireproof fences? As well as the fireproof fences, we can use full blocks, the iron golems.
I have nearly a stack of crimson stem.
Okay.
And 2 buckets of lava.
Yeah, awesome, Helga.
It is the pink one, though.
Did you enchant your helmet?
Yes.
<That's> awesome.
Yeah, I saw this on the Aqua Affinity was like number 2, and I had everything for it. Is there anything else we need?
Building blocks? Yes, I can. Lava. Yeah, lava. 2 lava buckets.
Yeah, I've already got that.
Buckets. Oh, yeah. Definitely need a kelp farm soon.
Also not a lot of effort.
Yep.
It's also good to have like a kelp farm connected as an XP farm with furnaces.
Yeah, I guess we have to really look into what's the best way to do this.
They make iron golems weaker? They can't hit you as easy anymore. Look at that. They can't hit you at all because it's peaceful.
Yeah, I thought so.
No!
Look, they tried to hit me. I would have died already.
Oh! So, you can't take damage at all, then.
I guess entities can't hurt you. Or mobs. Yeah, directly wasting his new diamond axe.
Wasting.
Does this lock it? Our furnace is power. Yeah, it does. Missing a little bit. There we go.
So this is the XP farm.
Yeah. It's insane. I know.
That should be enough smooth stone.
And you have the crimson
lava pits. I have the wood.
I have all the glass.
Okay. I think Katanda has the beds. Okay, then we should go to spawn. Yeah, no, what have you got? The villagers.
No.
Yeah.
Always something. I'll get
there
one
are only
bird.
Two, yeah. Two of you will take them.
Yeah, I'll get the other one. Should we flatten this a little bit?
Yeah, I think so.
I only need one stack of cobblestone. Thanks. Oh, that's... Stop giving me more than I want.
Okay, it's probably easiest just to break the boats at night. Then they will probably go to the bat.
Oh, they could just walk in there. Yeah.
Or load them with workstations. Which would be faster. Because it's day. I don't know if the workstations are close enough. Oh yeah, he had particles.
Yeah.
I think he wants the workstation.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Okay.
Come on, you can do it. Yeah, he's going there, yeah.
Yeah, this one also had particles, so...
Yeah, one's in. Second one's coming.
That's easy.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, you know what? I forgot the bell.
Do they need a bell?
Yeah, I just put a bell in there.
I can go
I don't think they need it, but maybe it's...
I don't know, it's
could be a bit more efficient. But it needs some more testing. Yeah.
I did not know you could insta-mine composters.
Did I learn?
Yeah.
So how many villagers are supposed to be there? 16?
Yeah, we're just gonna toss them some carrots and think they will breed.
Mm-hmm.
I just need a name for the iron farm.
A name. The Iron Titan.
The Iron Spaghetti.
Iron Titan, yeah.
What original.
The Iron Dwarf.
Son, now we can just wait like idiots for 1 hour. Just come back in 1 hour. I don't know. Maybe they also need more potatoes and carrots
eventually.
Oh yeah,
we could work on the portal connection meanwhile.
Yeah, farm some ice. Ice boat.
Oh, you have one. Okay. Let's see where we are. Actually, we should be right at the fortress. No, never mind. Oh, yeah, kind of. Oh, please don't break the gravel.
There was like a dirt.
Oh, it didn't fall. And there's a block underneath.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
Well,
yeah, maybe not. Yeah,
good that I got the peaceful regen. Like actually,
yeah, here is also.
You're just burning. You can always survive.
Beautiful, that stairs.
Did you lose your pickaxe?
Do you want to try to come back to the overworld through the portal?
Where did that lead you? I have to see that.
Just try.
Should we move up the nether portal?
I don't think moving it up will help.
Why not?
Because we spawn on the ocean.
Okay, interesting. What? But, you know, a short way away.
Yeah. This doesn't make any
sense. So this is like a obsidian farm.
Yeah.
It spawned a new portal, it shouldn't have.
Where did I put my pickaxe?
I think the problem was that there was also a lava lake in the nether there. So
yeah,
I couldn't place the portal at the right coordinates there, and then sending you back doesn't work. Alright, can you go through the portal?
Yep, I'm just going over. Yeah, I didn't break the new one. Yeah, so.
Wait, where are you at the iron farm?
Yeah, I'm not on the island. Just was swimming over here from the new portal.
You should be in the Nether now, right? Where are you?
In the overworld. I'm going through
Through the portal.
Yeah, I just had to swim over to the island.
That didn't work.
Okay.
Why does it not make the portal over there? That's weird.
And probably that like one dirt is not enough.
Let's make a 2x3 or so.
Just build a portal.
We could move the one on the island also to a different.
Somebody break the portal, Nether. Going through there. What?
Yeah, exactly. This is the one. That's why I was swimming over to the island.
But did you spawn somewhere else now?
No, in the new portal hanging above the ocean. I think I should just break this one.
Does someone have flint and steel?
Yeah. Are you in the Nether?
Yeah.
Don't build it. Let me just try again. Almost there.
Can you light that one there?
Yeah.
Don't hide it. People, that it's the work.
Light it.
Come in.
Yeah.
Oh God! You please spawn the portal inside of me.
Didn't work again. What do we actually need? I don't get it.
Maybe it needs multiple blocks above each other. Just like it's lit now. I don't know why.
Should I try this one? Where do I add? Okay, I added it on the island.
Let's see.
Yeah. But.
I have 3 ruined bottles here.
Okay, it works. Yeah, we needed some obsidian anyway.
Yeah. But the one floating here in the ocean. Yeah, we'll just let it be.
He likes me.
This is like an iron golem hug.
Yeah. No, this is kind of weird actually.
It's broken.
Probably. Well, we need to get a new one, I guess.
Yeah, better return it.
Yeah, and we need to do. Yeah, I'm gonna think about the storage. I think we should move it to a different location also. Maybe just on the top up here. Near to the fountain.
I feel like this island is gonna become too small at some point. Could change it by building something with levels. Like, you said something about a castle, Helga?
Yeah. Just, yeah. But none of us are builders, or Kedenter, are you a builder?
No, usually it doesn't turn out well.
No, Helga's a builder.
No, I'm not a builder.
Just decided it, no.
I was just gonna delegate it to some of the builders.
Okay, we need fresh blood then. I don't know. Just invite a builder, I guess. I mean, how
please play with us, we need someone that's able to build beautiful.
Yeah, we could invite a builder. That's an idea. We know of a few builders. Yeah, having like a water theme is also like a option. Having like floating islands with bridges across.
Oh yeah, could even make.
Doubt that anyone is able to make it look good. Any one of us. Yeah. At least I'm not.
That's true.
I mean, don't strive for perfection, strive for better than nothing.
Yeah.
I'd like to strive for mathematical buildings, because I think we are all quite good with that.
So you're going to build the number 6 or what?
No, yeah. No, like circles, rectangles.
You know, squares are nice.
Yeah.
Big square, yeah. Box, black box. Yeah, I usually also just plan everything out. I would never attempt to like build a structure just in survival, just without that new plan.
Yeah, I don't think we should do that.
Go and die for a bit of kelp.
Oh, we might have an issue with our iron farm.
Oh.
The iron golem spawned on top of the grass.
Oh no!
I don't need to take the island away or something.
Oh, true.
Dig a little. Or we can put slabs on top because they fixed that. Can you bring smooth stone? Oh, our iron golem spawned on top. First golem in the farm.
Wow!
Nice.
Yeah, this will make life a lot easier having an iron farm.
There we go. 5 iron. Insane.
I should have made like trapdoors to get in there.
Just place a ring around it for the beginning. We can check out how far they actually spawn.
I think it's like 8 blocks.
Did that just spawn?
Yeah.
Oh man.
I have problems with my mouse. I'm always double placing things.
Oh, there's another cat.
Yeah, they tend to spawn near villages.
Yeah.
Oh, they actually spawn.
Do I have this type of cat?
It's also always the question I ask myself if I see a cat.
I think I'm not sure.
I'm gonna make a cat farm eventually. AFK'd.
With automatic taming?
Yeah. Too bad I can't sort them by colors though.
No.
Waking up one morning to 150 cats lagging the server.
But you only get like one present.
I only need to tame them, then I can kill them.
But what would this farm do? Only like...
The achievement.
okay. You only need 11 cats of different types.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not gonna make a farm, I'm gonna search for them. I think.
But it's... nice. Do we have another furnace?
I have a furnace on me. I always have everything on me. Even if I don't have an enter chest now, just have it in my inventory. A bed. All the tools. I have torches. Everything.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Did it die?
The dinosaur.
What is it?
Yeah, the I dinosaur. Forgot to record.
Oh.
All this time.
Yeah.
Okay.
After arc or all the time? My recording? Yeah. Oh man.
Oh well. That's a shame. It would have been a good recording today.
Yeah. Okay, Dander, you have the iron farm recording.
Yeah.
And you did also the potato farm.
Thank you.
Oh, shit happens.
Yeah. Okay, Dander, do you want fish to try to tame this cat?
Yeah, I don't have a cat yet. Sure.
While we wait for morning, we could also sleep in these beds.
Oh, we could. Actually, we are kind of waiting for the furnace, not for morning.
Okay. And I'm just gonna.
How close do you need to get?
You usually have to, like,
Already had it. Oh, first try, nice. I also have a cat now, nice. Can I have a fish?
No,
back?
You have to, yeah, guide it through the nether.
Oh no.
You only needed one.
Yeah,
okay.
I got lucky. Why does it not teleport?
It's close enough. Another cat. I don't have this type of cat. Yeah, okay.
Why do you not teleport, cat?
It's sitting down.
No, it's not.
I've only owned cats in my life. But I've been thinking about maybe. Oh, it went into the nether, the untamed cat. I have to follow it. It will probably just. Oof. No, it is not falling into lava.
Wait, did this turn into a spiral? This turned into a spiral.
Yeah. yeah, this one has went into lava. Just jumped into the lava. Okay. Another cat.
Oh, there it is, yeah. This one is so fast.
Yeah, it's easy to make a cat farm.
Oh, they got up. They're breeding. Oh, what? Oh, they actually didn't fix it, probably. Wait, did it spawn inside? Yeah, it did. Wait. Oh, they spawn on the center of the block now. I think we need to fill everything with slabs. Yeah.
Good, we have
Wait.
Like a...
Oh, I have a good idea, wait. What if we do the middle of, like, because we can make normal stone slabs. What if we do the middle with normal stone slabs?
Come on, cat.
So we alternate it. Does it look good?
Yeah.
No, not you again. Also into the portal, no. Just following the cat.
Does someone want my sick touch pickaxe, or should I go mining for my stone?
Aha, got it.
Guess I'm done for the
day. Yeah.
Rage quit.
Rage quitting.
Oh, there's another cat.
Yeah, it's the same color. Yeah, they will just keep spawning. That's probably happened at our village also. Just if we move the cats to a different location. Yeah.
Kirena, can you send me a recording, maybe?
Yeah.
Maybe I can use it. Partially. I guess then you could salvage that, actually. Yeah. It's good if we do everything together.
Yeah.